Yale Rats, a tomboy girl living in the city. My family's cursed because of my no good, dirty, rotten, tea-drinking great-great-grandmother, and nothing goes right for me. Like today, when a dress and a teacup fell out of the sky.
Impudent hussy! You are wearing that dress improperly!
And that is not how one holds a teacup!
Shameful!
Who are you?
I am one studio, sir, and clearly you must attend my finishing school! Ow.
Monsieur Sir's finishing school for young ladies.
And your new home.
Whatever, dude.
My school will turn you from this to this.
Gotcha, bruh.
Starling, meet the other young ladies. Margaret. Angelica. And Jerome.
Posture, head up, back, straight, eyes up, up, up. Starling, what are you doing?
Have you ever actually tried reading with books?
No.
Looks are better than books.
How do we laugh? We laugh politely. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha.
Is there a pig in here? I thought I heard a snort.
Young ladies must have proper penmanship.
Penmanship!
A self-portrait, how charming.
It is essential for young ladies to learn how to dance properly. Begin!
And most important, drinking tea.
We must all drink 50 cups of tea a day!
What? I hate tea. 100 years ago, my no-good, dirty, rotten great-great-grandmother refused to share a cup of tea with someone, and my family has been cursed ever since.
You are so weird.
Enough chitter-chatter, young ladies! Sip and down. Sip and down.
Your style. I want to learn how to be more like you.
Do you want to be friends?
Yes!
Stop your prattling and drink your tea!
I hate your etiquette, I hate your school, and I hate you!
What is the meaning of this?
Good laughing, actually.
No, Serena!
You ungrateful brat.
Yeah, a total brat.
This is the big city where Starling's from.
Hey, little lady, how you doing?
Got a boyfriend? Why don't you smile?
Stay away, you ruffians! You are not proper gentlemen!
We're in the city. Ain't no gentlemen here.
There are no gentlemen. That's why we girls have to take care of each other.
Wow! Can you teach me to fight like that sometime?
Sure. Wait, do you hear what those guys are talking about? Ever hear about the old teacup treasure?
They say one of the teacups at Monsieur Sir's finishing school has a treasure in it. That's why he makes those girls drink so much tea, so he can find the treasure and take it for himself. But what Monsieur Sir doesn't know is that the treasure is in a blue teacup.
I've seen that blue teacup. It's under the white chair. Let's go back!
I never thought I'd be coming down here.
I know.
There it is! The blue teacup.
Yes. I guess this is it. You have to drink one last cup of tea.
You know what? Let's share it. Family curse has been broken.
Wait, because my ancestor must have been the person that your great-great-grandmother refused to share tea with.
And look, at the bottom of the teacup, an ancient and valuable coin.
Look, and it has your name on it, Starly Yo Rats.
Well, well, well. I see you found my treasure.
really does!
Now give it to me!
No, it's mine, and I'm gonna share the fortune with my best friend, Zerona.
Not without a fight! Margaret, attack!
With pleasure.
Finishing school is finished.
Care for a splash of tea?
All right, Monsieur, sir, the game's up. You're calling a slammer. Anything you say will be used against you, but never mind.
Just a few hours ago. I know how to be a lawyer now, and I'm here to break you out.
Yeah.